So I'm doing interval incline training, and this is my favorite type of cardio because it's 25 minutes and then it's over with. What I'm doing is a 10% incline at 10 miles per hour, and I'm doing 12 rounds of 30 seconds on and 1 minute off. The reason that I like this so much is not only does it burn calories while you're running, but because you're throwing into the mix the incline, your metabolic rate is going to be raised up for the duration of probably about two, almost 3 hours. So you're going to continue to burn calories even after you're done with cardio.
Like the king finds no peace, his work is never done.